Hi, today we are going to test the hydrogen level of H2CAP comparing with tap water. Let's start with tap water. As you can see, there is no hydrogen in the water. And now we are going to test the H2CAP. First, we have to combine the H2CAP with the water bottle. Then let's put the power on. Also, we're going to check the time. It's finished. Now let's check the hydrogen level of H2CAP. As you can see here, the hydrogen level goes up to 1000. Thank you.